We are looking at how to pronounce the name of this condition that affects people's behavior. We'll be looking at how to say more interesting and often confusing medical terms too, so make sure to stay tuned for those. So this is known as ADHD, ADHD, and it stands for Attention Deficit Hyperactivity Disorder, or hyperactivity, as in one word. Attention Deficit Hyperactivity Disorder, or ADHD. And now you know. More videos here on how to pronounce more interesting medical terms whose pronunciations aren't always obvious. I'll see you there to learn more. Thanks for watching.